And then... don't really need footings there because it sits on the sea floor. And neither there. Alright, good. Good. So all that is done. And I do like how it looks. Oh, wait. Dark prismarine stairs. I also want the brackets to stick out a little bit. Not the brackets, the staples, whatever they're called. These things, the things that are holding down the tunnel. I want these to stick out a little bit. Maybe on the inside as well as the outside. Again, just to give things a little bit of texture. Same for the other side. I guess also there. That. And then the same for this side. Alright, great. And then the inside. Let me check if I want to do the inside as well. Like, if I do... maybe it's a bit much. Let's not do the inside. So good, look at this! So we're looking at... let's get a good entrance. I wonder if that's a good entrance. Let's do do that. Yeah, there you go. So it's gonna be prismarine blocks on the side. And then I think stone bricks underneath, given the pattern. So it's gonna be like that. Yeah. Prismarine and then prismarine slabs. And then stone brick and glass underneath. These trees might have to go. I mean, this is down here. Awkward. Something like this, I guess. Close off the last one, hold on. Yeah, like that would be closed. Yeah, no, this would be closed too. Unless... I don't close this one. Which maybe it makes more sense. Well, maybe it makes more sense to like lower it. Yeah, it probably makes more sense to be lower rather than higher. That and that, and that's right. That looks great. I am not sure what do. Do I just I can't put blocks there. Boy, that's weird. No, no, I don't do this. This. In fact, I keep this at that level, and then one two, and then slope down like that. So I should probably like slabs. Where's my prismarine slabs? So I'm thinking like that. Yeah, right, good. Why is this? Oh, because the bridge is. Okay, I see. This goes up so that we bridge over the water with enough headroom to boat underneath. Excellent, excellent. I mean, this tree obviously has to go. Well, no, no, it's not. Half the tree obviously has to go. Let's even like put that back. I should probably. Do that. And then. Oh, you can't get underneath there. Hold on, let me just remove that one. I guess it's gonna be like that. Because I want to be able to access the circuitry from the surface. Mountain. Then there's the... Wait a minute. Oh no, that's right. Loop 5 is right in front of us. Well, behind me. Now. Again, we don't do that one. And then we stop right there. Alright, and then down the other side. Difference. I guess it's gonna be like that. I mean, there's gonna be this bridge here. Just trying to think ahead to what I want to do. Probably an arch underneath there makes the most sense. That should be open. Or rather, that should be a prismarine. I guess I do that with the tree. Is that right? I believe so.